And a former City of Dothan employee has filed a lawsuit against the city and several individuals claiming his signature was forged on federal documents after his retirement. Larry Patrick worked for the City of Dothan and Dothan Leisure Services for some 34 years. Patrick was elected to be the coordinator of the city's federal feeding program that provides free meals to low-income kids throughout the summer months. Patrick claims that since retiring in 2013, the City of Dothan illegally forged his signature multiple times on paperwork submitted to the food program. The feeding program has been under investigation by the Federal Bureau of Investigation and the Dothan Police Department since an alleged bidding scandal took place in 2022.